Hey, ever wonder how to set valves on a new engine? And everybody's got a different story. Well, let me tell you how to do it, simply and easily. Building the engine for my 69, so got one adjusted. I thought I'd show you. We'll do number two here. First step you want to do is get your timing mark right on zero. That'll put your cylinder number one right here, the top dead center with both valves closed. So these are hydraulic lifters, as most cars are. What you want to do, I'm just letting set the camera, I'm just going to hold it. I've already set the first one, I've done that one. So what you're trying to do is screw the nut down. Just like I'm doing here. And you can see I'm quite a ways away. I'll keep screwing it down. I'm going to just wiggle it. Pretty close here. Okay, so your next step is you're going to take it with your fingers and you're going to rotate it. I'm going to go a little more. And I'm going to try to rotate it. And just where you can't rotate it easily, it's your zero lash point. Still wiggling. Still can move it. Getting some resistance. Oop, tight there. Back it off just a bit. Pretty good resistance there. Just tighten it a touch. Now, you can barely twist it. It takes some force. So now what you do, because this is what I've been doing, is I go one half, let me make it easy for you, one half a turn past that, just like that. Now you're adjusted. So, and you want to go to cylinder number 8, and do that, and then follow the firing order as you rotate your engine, 1-8-4-3-6-5-7-2. And you can also look and see the position of your lifters. If they're both down, you can adjust them. If they look like this, or that, you're not ready for adjustment. But you've already got applied pressure right here. And that will be on cylinder 3. So anyway, I hope this is helpful. Tune in for my next videos as I'm working on the 69. I'm trying to give you some helpful hints as to building your motor. Thanks for tuning to my channel. Subscribe if you like the content. I appreciate it very much. See you later.